This is so cute. So one is hand wash and one is body lotion. And I love this mirror. This shower is so bomb. So bomb. Look at it. The glass doors. And it even has body wash, shampoo, and conditioner. I love this so much. It's so cute. Shower head. I'm using my secret serum by my fifth year. It's Phoenix, Arizona. I came to visit, try new things, meet new people. So far, I like it. I'm actually getting dressed, about to go get some food. Do a little shopping, and then tomorrow I'm hopping back on a plane to my second location. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and continue to watch to see where I'm heading to next. Look at my nails, they're so pretty, they're so bomb. Yourself in places where you want to end up. Like, this is really like manifesting for me. This is what I call my manifestation, going to places where I want to end up. So and when I get there, I'm going to reveal my boobs because I know y'all been waiting to see them. So I'm gonna let y'all see once I arrive and get dressed and go get some hookah or something. I'm gonna let y'all see how perky these things are. So y'all have to go check my bags in. So let me tell y'all, I was checking my bags in. And the Caucasian lady who checked my bag, she was like, oh my gosh, I love your nails. Who did them? So I'm like, I did them. Like, y'all know I do nails. So I'm like, I did them. And I said, but I'm not down here. I'm in Philly. I do nails in Philly. She said, I'll fly out there. I said, no, I'll come down here and come do your nails. She was like, I don't even mind flying.
out there to Philly to do your nails. I meant to do my nails because she said I fly to Vegas to get my lashes done, so I don't have no problem traveling. And I was like, so do y'all have like nail techs down here that, you know, like, she was like, that not that do crazy designs like that. So listen, that was such a blessing. So as you can see, I was 2 weeks post-op right here, and then my chest area was bruising from me getting surgery, but my doctor did the damn thing, period. Until next time, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Yes, vacation for my main birthday, period.
Push it down with your right thumb, and then rest your right thumb on top of your left hand. There you go. Line up your sights. Bring it up.
Yes. You don't have reservations?
No. We just registered over there though.
Okay, so just to give you guys a heads up,
we're outside. We just came from the gun range. We're shooting some big ass guns. And I can't wait. Considered a sativa. I didn't want nothing that was gonna make me tired, so I went with a sativa or a hybrid. Yo, this weed will never ever make you want to smoke in Philly again. I don't really smoke in Philly neither, cause they be putting too much shit in their weed now. But yes. Luxury closet.